Hey everyone, what's happening? The Hot Master coming at you from Thrifty Beverage here in Poughkeepsie with Casper from Thrifty.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Hey, how's it going on? What you got for us to try today?
We got Lamplighter Brewing. It's called Honolulu, an Indian Pale Ale IPA, 6.6 alcohol.
Show them the can. Pretty cool label. And I want to read the stuff that's in there. Sounded interesting.
This was new to me, okay? So it says a New England style IPA brewed with Slovenian grown Styrian Dragon and Styrian Wolf hops.
Whatever that means.
Yeah, just I've never even heard of that hop.
Wolf
I've heard
hop,
of a
though,
bunch.
That sounds cool.
Yep. With fruit and floral taste and aromas. Keep cold and fresh, of course. So you want to try this?
I mean, is that a trick question here?
Yeah, right?
No, I do.
Massachusetts and Vermont are usually pretty on or par with the beers. What we got here going with the pour.
It's nice thick too. I got a little more. I got it right off the top.
Yeah, yeah. I probably got about a finger worth of head retention. It's got a nice thick golden color.
Definitely, you can see that it has that New England style.
Oh yeah, it's got the unfiltered haze to it. You hold it up to the light, you can't see through it. Murky.
Good orange, murky. Yeah. Out of our new Thrifty beverage glasses. Yeah. Dang.
Oh, so I'm getting a lot of floral on the nose.
Like very pigmented.
Very like it's like you're walking through a field of like flowers.
And it has a bite bitter. It doesn't taste like the normal New England style that have like that citra base or the amarillo.
I mean, I almost smell like a citrus, almost like that smell you get off like a lager a little bit too, like the floral.
I can.
Think of like a Pilsner.
Like a Pilsner.
Like a crisp
some
smell.
Some browns too.
Yeah.
Yeah, some of browns.
Oh, so this is different. It actually tastes like it smells. I taste like flowery. Floral.
And it goes like right on the top of your mouth. Mm-hmm. It's almost like a light thickness to it. You know, like
carbonation's pretty good.
I say light thick, but I mean like it just sits there for a second and just kind of disappears.
Yeah.
Almost like a lager.
The bitterness is very low on this, if any.
It doesn't
very
have
light.
that too hoppy like.
Doesn't piney. Have a hoppy piney bitterness at all that you would expect from an IPA.
Smooth for the fact that. It says New England style and two new hops I've never heard of.
Yeah. So you get it, and then it disappears, like you said.
Yes.
It's there, and then it's gone.
And then it's gone.
It's gone.
Don't get me wrong. If I kept drinking it, it would probably stay there a little longer.
This is,
6.6.
So it's got a little bit of a bite. Needless to say, if you drink a four-pack of this, you're going to be pretty happy.
Yeah, but it doesn't feel like I'm drinking, a high percentage with, you know, because normal New England's, it depends, but they're like around sixes.
Yeah.
You know,
not,
so 6.6, this kind of sits there well.
I'm not getting a lot of that myself. It's very,
the key word is the aroma.
The aroma is very flowery.
Yeah, it's just, it's
lots,
different.
Lots
yeah.
of flowers.
I gotta say, because I went through some taste testing this weekend, and I had quite a few New England styles. My dad, he's a lover of New England style IPAs, and we went through a few, and this just, it's a New England, but it definitely has a different kind of hop to it.
Yeah, oh yeah, definitely, 100%. Well, if you had to rate this out of 5, going on an untapped rating in 25 increments, what would you...
Untapped style, I would definitely, this has got to be a higher 4.2 to 4.3, just because of the fact that it's a different style hop. And you can't, with the other ones, you're not going to get that.
Right.
You know, and that's more in the reason of why I would state it like that, because it's that kind of hard hop to find.
Right.
You know? Yeah.
So you're giving it a 4.
Mm-hmm. Because it's smooth. Okay. It's got the 6.6 that I'm drinking that I don't feel like I'm drinking it. Smell is there. That's there. You know? And is it, you say 4, you know, is it, you're doing out of 5?
Yeah.
We're doing out of 5? All right. I'll go 4.1. Just because of the fact that it's not the same as the regulars to a 4.2.
Me, I'm going to go 3.75 out of 5.
Yeah.
I like it. I like floral in beers. It's a little light tasting for me. But needless to say, I could drink these all day.
Oh yeah, I could definitely drink this all day.
So once again, this is Lamplighter Brewing Company, Hanalei, if I'm saying that right.
Yeah, I think it's Hanalei.
And this has been a Hot Master Beer Review, joined with Casper.
Hey, man.
From Thrifty Bev. And wish you guys all happy holidays.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, happy holidays.
And drink an IPA for me.
Drink many IPAs for us. Keep on hopping, because I know we will.
Thanks, guys.